Oke, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good afternoon everyone. So today I will be the host of today's motivational speech. Today we have one speaker. Let's we call Muhammad Atif Muzaffar from 10TKG. Come forward.
Oke. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Alhamdulillah rabbil alamin. Wassalatu wassalamu ala asrofil anbiya wal mursalin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Amma ba'du. Good afternoon everybody. First I want to introduce myself. My name is Atif Muzaffar and I'm from 10TKG. Today, let's celebrate the spirit of dreams, the spirit of achieving dreams and succeeding. And succeeding together. Okay, thank you for attending this inspiring and motivational event. Okay guys, remember, success isn't just about achieving big goals. It is about the small steps we take every day. It is about perseverance, resilience, and courage to keep moving forward even when the seems uncertain. Okay, I think that's all I could tell you for the time being. Thank you very much for your good attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Okay, thank you Atif for your good speech. For tomorrow's speaker is will be Brother Said and the host will be Brother Rafa Al-Fawaz. Okay, maybe that's all from me. Sorry if I have many mistakes. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.